Hey guys, so we have a quick test of the 4K camera on the Galaxy S10 5G. Now, filming this at 30 FPS, there's also an option for 60 FPS. But for 60 FPS, you can't switch between the cameras. So for this, we can switch to the wide angle and back to standard, and also the telephoto. So going back to standard, and testing the stabilization. And the focus. And we'll go and walk down to the riverside. So yeah, the stabilization at 30 FPS should be a lot better than 60. I hope it actually got a boat out there. Let's go and zoom in. So 10 times zoom. Really good quality on it. Now actually, let's try with the wide angle. So that right there is Manhattan. And back to wide angle. Alright guys, thanks for watching.